Okay, all right, hello. And welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Reunion. Right. Maybe I'm strong enough to deal with the level 3s? Let me try. I'm not gonna say I am strong enough. I have 6 materia now, though.
Activating combat mode.
I gotta be close to affect that one. Okay, that hurts. Oh, I forgot to buy more shit. Okay, that really has to be close. We can buy shit right here, right? $49 should be useful. It's gonna dig into my wallet, of course, in game.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, great. Whatever.
Activating combat mode. Let's go, bro.
Ooh, that was a close one. Oh my god. I could have died there. Time slow, fuck. Quick. Alright, physical attacks won't work on me now.
Take that!
I'm not close enough. I got the hit. Ooh, that hurts. God, that hurts. Ooh, okay, did it. Chocobo fat. Go back to him and report that we finished all his damn missions.
Hey now, are you sure you know enough?
Yeah, I got it. I got the gist of it.
Materia fused some combinations and results have that's why we want you to experiment.
Well, I gotta get more materia first.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up Materia Fusion, too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
Materia Fusion. I think I got the gist of it. Got a mission over here.
If you get lost, the ladies at
this one just leads back to the exhibit room. All right, where's this motherfucker at? Hello, motherfucker. I beat your challenge.
It's been made clear to keep losing to Soldier like this.
Hey, why is it that you hate Soldier so much? We at times fight alongside each other in battle. None of Soldier's business. Is that it?
I wanted to defeat Soldier. Common infantry are no match for Soldier. Because we have Soldier, infantrymen can take it easy. That's what I hear the young ones say every day. The pride of a defender of Midgar. But perhaps it's equally
Security, Soldier, what's the difference? We both want to protect Midgar.
Quit your blathering! You don't need to point out to me what's obvious from-
Okay.
You got it? You understand now?
I've wasted too much of my time here. Hey, you! I never got your name.
Zack. Soldier, first class. Zack.
Zack.
I wonder if it changes if I were to do it during, well, I was still second class. Who knows? You have something new to say?
Hey, Mr. Soldier. Let me ask you something. Really? He's just so... cool and suave. The other day I went to Calm, and you've heard that monsters are running amok around Midgar and Calm. Well, that's when he saved me. Much more heroic than, say...
Alright. Any other missions that I can get while I'm over here? Or can I just go? I think we're good here. right? Save. Missions. I haven't even found the first one. What the fuck? How the hell have I not found the first one? You got something?
It can't be. It's a lie. Oh.
Really? That's it?
According which proves that soldiers...
These fan people are annoying. Got something new?
That getup.
Yeah, I'm a soldier.
So I'm hearing through the grapevine that whole...
Around Midgar?
Huh? Then here's something you should... The study of planet life speaks of the legend of weapons. When they sense the planet is in danger, they...
And this relates...
That which ills the planet.
They're just monsters.
Weapons. Yeah. Alright, we'll go to the station platform and see if there's anything else. And if there's not, like right there, yep, there's nothing else here. Let's go. Go back. We got a new assortment of missions to add. Or to do. Alright, let's see here. Training mission, already did that. Alright, let's do the beginnings first then. Since it's an order already.
Activating combat mode.
Poison one added. Well, I should be able to upgrade that later. I'm down now, Oh shit. Hopefully my shit's not buried. This one will be calm. There it is. Fire armlet obtained. Oops, keep forgetting to press on them. Alright, that's complete. No, nothing new right there yet. That's done. Let's do that one.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way. Later.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating Activating combat mode.
Oh, yeah, I'm invincible.
Oh, yeah.
Muscle belt. I'm getting a lot of items now. Wonder when I can carry more. I know there's 4 slots, but... Alright, I can probably do that one. Don't know if I was strong enough to do that one, but... could try. Seems like it's to the right. I guess it wouldn't, no matter what, it just
activating combat mode.
Oh my god. Jesus, that hurt. A lot more Wu-Tang. Alright, my blizzard has been mastered. We'll add fire to the mix again. And then we'll put that one on to see what it does.
Activating combat mode.
Alright, last guy's right there. What did I get in the mail? You just more useful tips? Great.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Chain slash level 2.
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Oh, he's yeah. Dead. As soon as level 5. Alright, that one's completed. And there's another one. Jesus, that's a 4-star. And I ain't strong enough for that one either. Alright, well, this is a good spot to end this episode. I'm going to try to do a few more missions next time, and then we'll go for the main story so you can get that titanium bangle. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Security cam?
There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?